because it's a big change. The 180, your life won't be the same. The 180.
Survival and abundance are two very, very different vibrations. They're two very, very different spaces to exist in. They're two very different perspectives. They're two different seats of expectation. They're two different vantage points from which to view the world. And so, you know, Baltimore taught me that no matter what happens in this life, I'm going to be okay. But then I had to learn on my own later how to enjoy, how to be grateful, how to expect that life actually wants to offer me things that will make me happy.
But that was word on top of word on top of word. So thank you. Thank you for that. Yes.